Hi, this is Jonathan with VORTEK, and today I will show you how to install the VORTEK Spaces extension in SketchUp and then how to export your first project. The goal of VORTEK Spaces is to help interior designers, kitchen cabinet makers, and architects generate images and video walkthrough as easily as possible by importing the project from your favorite CAD software. So we import from different softwares like Cabinet Vision, SketchUp, and many more. So to install the extension, it's pretty simple. All you have to do, you need to click in the top menu here, you click on your window, then Extension Warehouse. It will open the Extension Warehouse. Here we will look for VORTEK Spaces. Then this is the extension. After that, all you need to do is just click on install. Before you do that, just make sure that you're already logged in with your SketchUp username. Now click yes, and then yes again. And that's it. The extension is now installed on your computer. Once it is installed, you will see that there are three little buttons there added to your SketchUp. Those buttons, basically the first one will let you add lights inside your project. So this is something where you can decide to add the lights directly inside SketchUp, or you can also do that on the Spaces side, where in most cases it is easier to add the lights directly in Spaces because you will see those changes being reflected live. Then after that, the second button will let you export the VOK file. So the VOK file, that's basically the file that we will need to import inside Spaces. So I'll just go here and save it on my desktop and export the file. When it does that, there's a small pop-up window that will say that the VOK export is being created. You see it's exporting now. Then after that, another screen that pops up for a couple of seconds. Then I'll just say and click OK. So now my VOK has been created. You see that once the project has been exported, you now have access to the second button. So the second button means that you can make any changes that you want inside SketchUp and then push those changes back to your application. And even if you have already done all of your material in lighting and background selections, Spaces will only update the difference between the two different files. So switching to VORTEK Spaces, this is the start screen where I have already a couple of projects loaded. In this case, what I want to do is click on Select File to Import. It will open a window where I can go and select the file that I've exported previously in SketchUp and just click on Open. Another way of importing the file is to simply double-click on the VOK file that you've exported from SketchUp, and it will also open the same way in VORTEK Spaces. So now the project is loaded, so you're ready to start applying your materials. Thank you for watching. You can click below to see the final result of this project. Make sure to watch the other videos in this series covering materials, lighting, videos and pictures, VR extension, and way more. If you are interested, we also offer one-on-one personalized online training covering all of the aspects of the application.